It's e-business's finest asset, the nightmare of traditional brands. Augmented reality is about to revolutionize the way we buy. In 2016, e-commerce's global turnover will move past the symbolic 2 trillion mark, twice what it was in 2012. Clearly, the advantages of e-commerce are considerable. No need for costly or time-consuming trips. One-click price comparison. But it also has its drawbacks. Buying sight unseen, not being able to see or touch the item, trusting on-screen graphics of an item, and then, if there's a problem, returning an item is a hassle, especially if it's bulky. Augmented reality could sweep away any remaining psychological barriers and greatly change our online buying habits. This technology supports real-time 3D inserts of virtual objects on a photo or in a video. This spectacular, but sometimes difficult to operate technology, is the brainchild of the Israeli startup, Cimagine Media. Its innovation is a user-friendly augmented reality platform.
Let's say you want to have this chair, this Eames lawn chair, and you like it. And you see, hey, there's a visualize button over here, or try it home, or whatever. You push that button, it fires up the Cimagine application, tells you to stand up and aim at the place you want the products to show. Then you hit the start button. We scan the room, we identify the floor, and there you go. The product is over here. You can see how it looks like. But now we can do a full 360, and to see it from any angle, as you can see, the product is anchored. It doesn't drift. It stays here. So the product is here, and I can actually see those my friends with. This is how this table would look like.
The augmented reality market is evolving with the arrival of industry giants like Microsoft and their HoloLens goggles that project holograms in the middle of the real world. Talk about impressive. Google has put its goggles aside, but is launching a counterattack by investing with other partners to the tune of $540 million in a new business called Magic Leap. This startup has hedged all its bets on an interface that tracks user eye movements to project its images, thus perfectly integrating them into the surroundings. However, simpler applications with integrated augmented reality are springing up in nearly every sector, including banking and insurance. In 2016, the market will be worth over $5 billion, 7 times more than in 2014.